Cameron David Abel, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Provincetown High School. Congratulations.
All right, Brady, we are going to award you your diploma. You are wearing the FFA honor sash, and you also have some NHS cords, so congratulations on those honors as well. Mr. Camone is going to award you your diploma, and then we're going to walk around here for some pictures, all right?
Braden Isaiah Abel, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Provincetown High School. Congratulations. Brady Michael Ballard, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Provincetown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Haley, congratulations on earning the distinction as the valedictorian of the class of 2020. So there's a medal for you. You are also an Illinois State Scholar. Congratulations on that. Mr. Camone will award you your diploma, and then we'll do some pictures over by the front door. But you know, we better put these on before we...
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah.
You
gotta do it. Okay. Let's go around here.
Well, yeah, I don't know how to work that.
Alright.
Haley Sky Barron, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Provincetown High School. Congratulations. Gabriel Martin Bohms, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying you are a graduate of Provincetown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right.
Owen James Cater, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you don't have it.
You
got the gist of it. You are now a graduate of Provincetown High School. Congratulations. We'll handle that with you. Danielle Lee DeJong, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Provincetown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Carson John Farrell, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from the right to the left, signifying that you are a graduate of Provincetown High School. Congratulations.
Yep. And this, I see that you are wearing the FFA sash, so you are an FFA member.
Yes, sir.
All 4 years.
Yep.
Well done. Okay.
You ready? Okay. Kenzie Roger Foy, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Provincetown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Shake your hand, but don't allow us to shake your hand. Jaron Patrick Gibson, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying you are a graduate of Provincetown High School. Congratulations.
Caitlin, you've got the medal from National Honor Society, and you've also got the honor cords. Mr. Kimoni is giving you a medal right now for the Good Citizenship Award, which you have earned by being voted by our staff as someone who represents the ideals of being a good citizen and a leader. You've also won the Illinois Principals Association Student Leadership Award, so there is a plaque as well. You are also the recipient of the Jessica Coleman Strader Memorial Scholarship in the amount of $1,000 given by her family in memory of her. And so you have much to be proud of and many accomplishments, so congratulations on those.
Thank you.
Mr. Kimoni is going to be awarding you your diploma, and then after that you're welcome with your family to head over to our front doors for some pictures.
Okay.
All right, congratulations.
Caitlin Noelle Hanrahan, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you have graduated from Propstown High School. Great, congratulations.
Thank you.
Mitchell John Hart, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying you are a graduate of Propstown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
He did it!
NHS Cords, you are the recipient of the Brett Zagman Memorial Scholarship given in memorial of Brett by his family for $1,000. You also received the PLTTA, the Teachers Union Scholarship, for $300, and the Gail Goodell Memorial Scholarship given in memory of him by his family in the amount of $500. So congratulations on those accomplishments.
Thank you very much.
And many others. Mr. Kimoni is going to award you your diploma, and then we'll head over toward the front door for some pictures.
Okay.
All right?
All right. Clayton Reed Johnson, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Propstown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
I see you already have your NHS cords, so congrats on being a part of that. Mr. Kimoni is going to award you your diploma, and then we're going to go over here for some pictures with Mr. Lofgren, okay?
Yep.
Logan Patrick Johnson, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Propstown High School. Congratulations. Brooke Ann Caro, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Propstown High School. Congratulations.
All right, Chris, you are wearing two medals, one because you are the salutatorian of the class, and one because you are an Illinois State Scholar, so congratulations on those things.
Thank you.
You are also the recipient of the PLT3 Teachers Union Scholarship in the amount of $300.
Thank you.
The TAMPCO American Legion Scholarship in the amount of $625.
Thank you.
And that is your certificate just showing us that you are an Illinois State Scholar. Okay. Mr. Kimoni is going to award you your diploma, and then we're going to step over toward the front door to do some pictures. All right?
Christopher Daniel Link, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying you are a graduate of Propstown High School. Congratulations. Eric Ray Marquez, Having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from the right to the left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. And your diploma. Congratulations. Jaden Timothy McCoy, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations.
Good job, dude. So you've got your National Honor Society medal and your National Honor Society cord, so congratulations on that honor. Mr. Camoni is going to award you your diploma, and then we'll head towards the front entrance for pictures, all right?
Okay. Olivia Renee Mignel, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Madeline Emily Murphy, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You now may move your tassel from left or right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hunter Jason Olson, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. Zachary Wild Pritchard, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School.
Maybe.
Not until you get there.
There we go.
Congratulations.
Yeah, you made it.
Right. Ross, you are the recipient of the Tampico Lions Club Scholarship for $500. The Brent Zagman Memorial Scholarship on behalf of Brent, made by his family, in the amount of $1,000. And the Gail Goodell Memorial Scholarship made by his family in his memory in the amount of $500. So congratulations on those scholarships.
Thank you.
And all your other high school accomplishments. Mr. Clemone is going to be awarding you a diploma, and then we'll do some pictures back by the front door.
All right. Ross Michael Purvis, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, Eric, you are a recipient of the Illinois Principals Association Student Leadership Award. Congratulations. So you get a plaque and a certificate there. We also have Good Citizenship Award. Congratulations. You also won that. Thanks, Mrs. Holter. So I will let you put that on. And then Mr. Camoni will award you your diploma, and then we'll do some pictures over by the front door.
Thank you.
Eric Eugene Robinson, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Donovan Anthony Rowland, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You now may move your tassel from the left, or from the right to the left, signifying that you are graduating from Prophetstown High School. Congratulations.
Of the Tampico Lions Club Scholarship for $500. The Prophetstown Lions Scholarship, I believe also for $500.
To be determined.
To be determined. And the Tampico American Legion Post Scholarship of $625. You are also in NHS, which is distinguished by your honor cords and your medal. So congratulations on all those accomplishments. Mr. Colmoni is going to award you your diploma, and then we're going to walk over towards our front door for some pictures. All right?
Ready for this?
Yep.
Okay. Sean Benjamin Sandrock, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Propstown High School. Congratulations.
You.
Grace Nicole Scobie, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations. Woo! Allison May Simmer, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations. Isabel Linda Catherine Smith, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations. By the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations.
There we go.
Carson Reese Sterling, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. And your diploma. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Reese Michael Strike, having fulfilled requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations.
All right.
Caitlin Renee Sutton, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations. Damian Bradley Thompson, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations. Jaden Allen Voss, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations. Yay! And pictures over that one. Luke Douglas Wetzel, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move your tassel from right to left, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations. Jacob Dylan Williamson, having fulfilled the requirements set forth by the State of Illinois and the PLT Board of Education, we hereby award you this diploma. You may now move the bill of your hat from front to back, signifying that you are a graduate of Prophetstown High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Take your diploma.